2008, when a Gentech scientist by the name of Alex Mercer, a